detailed assembly steps of 68 series anti-pinch folding door. The one with rubber straps is the lower rail. The first step is to connect and fix the outer frame to the wall. The second step is to move into the first door.
After adjusting the height, fix it to the door frame with screws.
The third step is to take out the left center pillar.
Installed on the first door, tighten the screws in sequence. Step 4. Take out the second door and install it on the center pillar. After adjusting the height, fix the lotus lid with screws in sequence.
Step 5. Install the second center pillar on the left.
Step 6. Install the third door on the second center pillar.
Step 7. Fix the first door on the right to the red door frame.
Step 8. Install the center pillar on the first door leaf on the right.
Step 9. Install the second door on the right.
Step 10. Put in the second center column on the right and install it.
The last step is to install the third door on the right.
All doors are numbered.
Don't worry about making mistakes during the installation process. After sample operation, one that pushes and pulls smoothly.
Good sealing.
The 68 series anti-pinch folding door is assembled.